Did Han shoot first?
Well, yes, of course he did. I know, because I was there. And if I'd shot first, I would have run off with Princess Leia. I would have defeated Vader. I would have certainly shot Jar Jar Binks, eaten the Ewoks. I would have barbecued them gently for a few minutes because they taste better after softening. But yes, he certainly did. We were this close. How could Greedo miss? I mean, what a terrible... The other point was, of course, he did go to Assassin College, but a close range day, he was at home with Mrs. Greedo. Grassy Knoll, he would have been fine because he'd done the training. Exactly, yes, he went to the same college as the stormtroopers. So, yes, it's he did definitely shoot first. Incidentally, nobody shot at all, actually, in reality. Greedo met his demise as a dummy being blown up in a seat. That's how he died. But because, of course, in 1976, and to a certain extent today, nobody knows how to do a scene until the point you come to do it. And then in 1976, there were a lot of special effects guys and a jelly nightman on every movie who you dreaded because he would always try and do something disastrously dangerous to you. Because as actors, we're pretty tenor-penny and you can always get another actor as that one is being wheeled off to hospital. So as my point in being shot happened in the now famous scene, they stuck a dummy and filled it full of explosives and blew it up, which of course went everywhere and destroyed half the set, and then they had to set it all again and took the burning costume off it and put it on me, which is why I died pretty quick, going falling onto the table rather than a long, prolonged death. But yeah, so nobody shot at all, actually, in the original.